हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम गोल्डन पब्लिक स्कूल एंड दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। एज यू नो, इन फर्स्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट नंबर सिस्टम, डेसिमल नंबर, बाइनरी नंबर्स, ऑक्टल नंबर एंड हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। सो एज आई सेड, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द कन्वर्जन ऑफ binary to decimal and decimal to binary. So without wasting any time, let's start. So as we discussed earlier, there are four type of number system: decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal number system. Decimal number system refers 10 digits 0 to 9. The base of decimal number system is 10. As you can see, whenever we write any decimal number system, we have to write the base 10. Without writing this base, the number system is incomplete. So as you can see the example, this is the example of decimal number system. Second one is binary number, which have two digit 0 and 1. The base of number system is 2. Same, we have to write base 2 for binary number system, and this is an example of binary number system. Next one is octal number system, which refers 8 digit 0 to 7. The base is 8 and you can see the example. Hexadecimal number system 0 to 15. There are total 16 digit, but we write 0 to 9 number system, and after 9 we indicate the number 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 by the alphabets, or we can see the alphanumeric values. Write-in pattern is base 16, and this is the example of hexadecimal number system. So conversion from binary number system to decimal number system. Step 1, write the place value of every digit of the binary number by multiplying it with the power of the base 2, starting with power 0 from right. And step 2, sum up whole product to get the decimal number. So let's try to understand this example. As we can see, 1011 base 2 means this is a binary number system, and we have to convert this binary number system to decimal, or we can say in base 10. So first we write all the numbers like 1 1 0 0 1 here. Then we will write the place value of all the numbers 0 1 2 3. Now we will write all the numbers 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 by multiplying with the base. Base is 2. As we know, binary number system use base 2. So we will write base 2, base 2, base 2, base 2 with their place values 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2, 2 to the power 3. Now 2 to the power 0, 1 multiply 1, 2 to the power 1 equals to 2 multiply 1, 2 to the power 2 equals to 4 multiply 0, 2 to the power 3 8 multiply 1. So 1 multiply 1 equals to 1, 2 multiply 1 equals to 2, 4 multiply 0 equals to 0, 8 multiply 1 equals to 8. Now we will add the numbers. 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So it means the decimal of 1011 is 10. Now let's take an example. So there is an example. As you can see, there is a number 1001 base 2. It means this is a binary number because it has base 2, and we have to convert it number to base 10, which is decimal. So let's start again. Number is 1000001. Now multiply by 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2, and 2 to the power 3. And add all the numbers. 2 to the power 0 equals to 1 multiply 1 plus 2 to the power 1 equals to 2 multiply 0 plus 2 to the power 2 equals to 4 multiply 0 plus 2 to the power 3 equals to 8 multiply 1. 1 multiply 1 equals to 1 plus 2 multiply 0 equals to 0 plus 4 multiply 0 equals to 0 plus 8 multiply 1 equals to 8. Total is 8 plus 1, 9. It means the decimal number of 1001 is 9. I hope it's clear now. So let's see now conversion from decimal number system to binary number system. So divide the given number by 2. Step 1 is. Step 2, separate the remainder and divide the quotient once again with 2. Now repeat second step till quotient becomes 0, and write the remainder obtained in reserve order from bottom to top. Now try to understand this example. As we can see, there is a number 28. We have to convert 28, which has base 2. It means it is a decimal number. We have to convert this decimal number to binary. So as you can see, first we have to divide 28 by 2 because we are converting it to binary number, and binary has base 2. So if we divide 28 by 2, then it will be divided 14 times. So 14 to the 28 and remainder is 0. Again we will divide 14 by 2, so 7 to the 14 and remainder is 0. Again, we can't divide this 7 by 2, so we will try to divide it by the smaller number. As you can see, 2 3 is 6 and 2 4 is 8, so we will choose the smaller value. 2 3 is 6 and remainder is 1. Again 2 1s are 2 and remainder is 1. Now there is a value 1. We can't divide 1 by 2, so we will write 0 here. As you know, we have to follow the step until the quotient became 0. So we will write this 1 here. Now we have to read all the numbers from bottom to up. So 11100, as you can see, 11100 base 2 is the answer of 28. It means 11100 is the binary of 28. 28. So let's take some examples. Convert 25 base 2 to base 2. 25 base 10 to base 2. It means we have to convert the decimal number to binary number. So first we write 25. And remainder here. So we will divide this 25 by 2. As you can see, we can't divide 25 by 2, so we have to choose the smaller number. 12 to the 24, remainder is 1. Now 6 to the 12 and remainder is 0. 3 to the 6 and remainder is 0. As you know, we can't divide 3 by 2, so we will choose the smaller number. So 2 1s are 2 and remainder is 1. As you can see, now we can't divide 1 by 0 by 2, so we will write 0 here and this one here. Now we will write the number from the bottom as 1 1 0 0 1. So this is the binary of 25 1 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 1. This is the binary of 25. Let's take the another example. Now we have to convert 32 to binary number. So 32 divide by 2, 16 to the 32, remainder is 0, 8 to the 16, remainder 0, 2 4 the 8, remainder 0, 2 2 the 4, remainder 0, and 2 1 the 2, remainder again 0. And now you can see we can't divide 1 by 2, so we will write 0 here and this one here. Now write from the bottom 1 0 0 0 0 and 0, base 2. So this is the binary of 32. I hope now it's clear. So that is it for today. Thank you so much, students.